Now it started. Core
broken.
What does John have to do with this?
Why is it not included? Now.
Yeah, double tap home. Go to party and it should say include my audio.
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in
everyone
action.
That says it's not included.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Double tap home, go to party, and then it should say include my audio.
Okay, there we go. I didn't need to even tap home.
My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate
them. There we go.
But most of all, do not underestimate
him.
You know, that guy that 343 is going to underestimate him in the next game.
I don't like the ending
by trying
game.
To make people by trying to make people think that Spartan Locke can actually like from what I've played of the Halo 5 campaign, I hate the fact that they're how they made up John 117, you know, trying to make him be the bad guy.
Yeah, I didn't really like that either.
I didn't like the fact that he made him so weak at the end of this game.
What do you mean weak?
Like, at the end, like, the ending, the final battle in this game, Master Chief is literally as weak as a Marine. Like, Sergeant Forge put up a better fight with the Arbiter. Seriously.
I actually remember that fight.
I hope that Halo 2 has four-player co-op.
I hope it does, too.
I'm getting my butt kicked by Broly right now.
Hey, what would we talk about?
Come on, guys, let's go.
Oh, we haven't.
Oh, hello, Cortana.
Hey, Cortana, how you doing? My name is
Shadow. Hey, Cortana, you look a bit. Did you put on some weight, Cortana?
No.
She looks a bit different than from Halo 3.
A lot different.
Oh, God, yeah. Halo 3, she looked awesome. Chief, look
up. You need to pull the man. I actually really liked, you know, the somewhat Asian look that she had in Halo 1.
I've been looking up. Why aren't I popping out?
Because I popped out. Ready to get back to work. I am the true Master Chief, because I host privileges.
Here we go.
Host privileges.
Alright, we're popping out.
Host privileges.
Alright, now all your
comrades. Well, the same person pops that at 4 completely different.
Oh, we don't have Magnum.
We are unstoppable.
Alright, lives totally work as a team.
Unless
like,
if I forget how to. Okay, how
for
does this game control
we need
again?
A point, man.
Okay, here we go.
For real. Okay, wait. Go. Before we go. No. Stop. No, we need a point, man. I'll be the point, man, alright? Rob, you stay right behind me. Yeah, I'll be the point, man. Nicholas, you stay behind Rob and the Jaspers. You watch the six. Our six.
Fuck
right?
That. We're going. No. We haven't even fought any enemies yet.
Charge! Oh, that looks.
We're
so
totally gonna die immediately.
Oh yeah, I forgot there was run. That was stupid. I don't like running. How close are we to the
observation deck? It's just four of the same people running around. All
right, follow me. Follow me, guys. I got this.
The elevator doors look sealed tight. Charge! I want to pry it open.
Chief, be careful.
I got it.
Ah!
Oh, you guys disappeared.
Yeah, right. We died. We got sucked up. We weren't as lucky as you. Just keep
climbing.
Dude,
if you fail this, I swear.
Chief, watch out!
I just gonna fail.
I didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly.
That's right, climbing that elevator.
Hi!
Stabbed by that elite.
Boom. Wow, if only Master Chief was this good in every other game, ever.
A lot can happen in 4 years.
He literally just grabs the elite's face and throws him down an elevator shaft.
I mean, don't you?
Well, you know, we could have just entered this a lot quieter. Quite a lot more quietly.
Well, you're the one.
No.
You're the one.
There's literally four Master Chiefs right here.
You're the one who decided not to make
Magnum. Oh, forgot Grunts put up a fight.
Where's the Magnum? Here's my magnum. Someone's gonna die.
I like the magnum.
Oh, you killed him for me.
You know, the Halo
oh,
one
I got a magnum. Yes!
Yes! I got a magnum! Woohoo!
Hey, where are they? Oh.
They're
everywhere. Sure we all got a magnum, didn't we?
Yeah, there's... No.
Oh, yeah,
there's a magnum right,
right
there.
I got
hey,
one.
Nicholas, over here. There's a magnum over
Mine's
here.
Mine's almost out
what,
of
I already got a magnum.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I just took all the ammo.
Am I supposed to do that or no?
Like
man,
it's possible we just came across. Have you ever actually not? Have you ever actually played this game before, Nicholas? Point.
Yeah, I just didn't know.
Oh,
if
that was gun. Friendly.
Pour it on to Dawn.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
You know, I actually have the mega blocks for it on to Dawn thing. That's like a thousand. That's like 3,000 pieces.
All right, left and the right.
Alright, me and Rob will get left, you and Nicholas get right.
Alright.
Come on. Come on, Rob.
Alright, I think we're out of here, bro. Right. Alright, we already got right. We're coming over the left.
I don't know, Rob was not backing me up at all, so.
Sorry, I was. I got the two sides mixed up.
You are a terrible teammate.
Alright, we take out right as soon as they came out, and then we came and helped left. We've got bigger
problems. Yeah. We've got a cruiser. Jasper's came back for me.
Head for the elevator bank. It's okay, man. I'll never leave you. Except when I leave you. Right after this live stream. Only the
Hyperion missiles. Alright, let's go. Fire them manually
from the outer hull. We've got another one
left
here after this. No!
I love how we locked you up.
Bye! Oh, teleport.
Oh, I'm here. You're gonna die first.
Well, I guess we did leave you.
Hey,
no, I was
hey
kidding.
Guys.
Shook.
Oh, thanks. God, you killed him! Ah! Ow! Ah!
Great start, guys.
Great teamwork, everybody. Great teamwork.
Aww.
No one survived.
Oh, shit, enemies.
Alright, listen, not.
Where's my magnum? Oh, yes, brand new magnum.
Yay!
And my plasma pistol.
Out of fire!
You guys, I...
Fuck you!
Here we go! Okay, guys, here comes the fun!
Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
I'm
oh
okay.
Shit, back up.
Dude,
oh,
man. Taylor, you should play doubles with me, because when I have an assault rifle and doubles, I am like super OP, dude.
Well, I gotta get used to the controls in this game.
That's why
oh,
I
damn it, Broly didn't drop the card I needed. Broly didn't drop what I needed him to.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I blew up. Yeah, I got stuck like 3 times.
Oh, man.
You know, I almost beat this game on Lasso in Halo 1. I mean, not Halo 1, on the Xbox 360.
To the left, come on! I forgot this game is out on the Xbox 360.
I mean, like, honestly, like, this is probably how combat worked. Like, we would just go in and, like, horde, but with 4 people. Just absolutely destroy the enemy.
Oh, watch out.
Man, the elites actually put up a fight in that place. There you
go. Ah, crap, he got me. Oh, well, now I can... Oh, never mind, I respawned.
Charge!
Don't charge him. Don't charge him.
Well, he's dead.
Told you not to charge
yeah,
him.
Yeah, we got him. I
mean, yay, I got his gun.
Same. I'm still alive and he's not.
Hey, wait, guys, hold up. I'm gonna tell Heimdall to get on and watch this shit, man. Yeah.
Alright, come on, everybody. We're about to go.
Wait,
zero
Jester's, wait.
Air.
No, guys, wait up. Seriously.
Hey, guys, there's a way to do this part incredibly quickly, so someone just go to the second thing while someone is about to do the first one. Nothing. Just
get to the launch.
So I'll go for the first one. You guys go to the try to go get the other one.
Wait, what?
One thing. Oh, that is a Forerunner planet indeed, Cortana.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sexy one at that.
Wait, I'm going with
here,
you.
Here, I'll wait over here.
Who's going with who?
Shit. There are grunts over here getting...
Oh man, I'm getting attacked on all angles.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, because if we do this... Because if we have a person over here, we can pretty much avoid the entire firefight. If
here,
I can get out of this...
I'm going to wait by this objective. Oh,
I'm already waiting here. I don't
I
need help over
cool.
here.
I think it's pretty cool.
Oh, okay.
There's the launch station. I think it's pretty cool that even in space, his armor can fucking, like, keep him down.
It has gravity still.
Yeah.
Well, that just might be the fact that the ship has artificial gravity, probably.
No, yeah, we're in space. That. Like, you can't... I don't think...
Oh, man, I got a battle rifle now.
No, because there's no gravity to keep oxygen...
The ship is spinning.
There's no gravity to keep oxygen in. You
if
can hear that.
Artificial,
because there's no
gravity, why are the Master Chiefs flying off into space when they die?
Huh? There is no artificial gravity right now.
Oh, you just said
the
there
ship
was...
Is spinning, remember that.
No, I didn't. Robjan did.
Okay, whatever. Okay, how long is it gonna take for you guys to get to that objective? Do you guys not know that? Okay, someone, one person, wait at the second objective. You know where it's at.
You know, I was up there. I just died.
Then what the fuck happened?
I died because the jackal beam rifled me, dude. Beam rifles are way too OP.
Yeah, especially. All
right, now someone come over here so I can jump on your head.
Or you know they can just walk up the ramp.
Okay, unarmed, come here. I need someone.
No glitches, no glitches.
Jasper, come here.
This is legit.
This isn't a glitch. This is just another way up there.
Oh, don't waste your time. I'm already up here.
Dang.
Who's getting up first?
It's all right. Launch control.
All right, now who is at the second objective? Nobody was at the second objective.
I died.
I think they left. Right.
The blast door's jammed. The missile won't
here.
Fire until it's
kick it. Kick it, you fucker.
I kicked it.
Woohoo!
Get back.
Here we go.
Boo! Oh. Oh, bad idea. Bad idea.
No, it's not.
This doesn't look very friendly.
This is probably not very good for us.
Master Chief is the key.
Why? Worry about the giant metal planet?
Run away! Run away! Run away!
Fuck that!
Where are the closest
Yak Cortana, that happened.
Aft vehicle bay.
Battle rifle is mine.
The closest airlock. Go.
I don't care about the battle rifle.
Wrong way.
Yeah, me and Spy ran. Oh, hey.
And so, this asshole decided to punch me.
I'm an asshole. Thanks for noticing.
We gotta punch this
exactly.
thing around.
I'm coming!
Exploding in our area.
Oh,
shit! No, Rob, no!
Sorry, I was just trying to get the one guy who punched me.
Open faster door! Long way, we go left. Oh, now we go right. And we go down.
Here we go. Don't worry about them!
All but one of the grab generators just went
dark! Where do we go?
Forward.
On Don.
Ha ha ha! The joke.
Ha 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 ha!
This guy.
Oh me.
We're almost there.
Oh. Okay. Didn't know that was a thing.
Just keep running.
Oh no! Spawn us at the worst part-time game. Jeez. Thanks.
I made it, everybody.
The door
oh, God, bad
literally
idea.
Ripped off. The wrong
Me!
Way.
Me!
Hold on.
I Me! Made it, but at what cost? This is Me! Not a stable ship.
Me!
You get hit by one thing and your shield
instantly Yeah! Can
you track the escape? You literally survived
right.
impossible odds.
Hole in one!
Woo!
Giving the Covenant back their bomb!
Nope, you missed.
Ow! Aww. Title card!
Like that
Woo!
That entire mission was just the opening of the game.
Achievement unlocked! Achievement shield!
Standard operating thing. Complete any co-op mission on normal.
Piece of cake. Man. Beat the part-time on Dawn.
Oh, this is legendary?
Yeah we're on legendary. It's surprising. Oh. Dude, Halo 4 is easy.
I just got 3 achievements.
Same.
4! Jesus!
Oh man, yeah, piece of cake. Part time.
Halo 4, complete Dawn. Oh, I'm gonna get a lot of achievement. A 5! Jesus!
Yeah.
Okay, that's the end of the achievements.
Alright, here we go.
Now the actual game starts. Why does Chief always have that mess up on his chest piece?
Well, he had it in Halo 3. My only question is, why is his armor different from Halo 3, though?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought he got a new suit of armor.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Are you
sure? No, you're not.
Because you're my little computer wife. I can't have you running around all damaged.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years.
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
I'm just playing Dragon Ball Z on my phone while this is happening.
Chief.
Selling
we need
out.
To find Halsey.
Chief, please.
Ooh, yay, family Kamehameha.
She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Oh my gosh. Cutscene.
Doesn't look like
goodbye.
It fared much better than we did.
How many ships made
I call the Saul.
Now
I call the Saul. I called it.
Hey guys.
I called dibs. How about that?
We're gonna kill this dying grunt over here.
No, I called dibs on the Saul. Seriously, Rob.
Okay.
What's the Saul?
I have a fuel rod gun, so.
I've already got an assassination.
Basically, the Saw is a light machine gun.
Yes, I know what the Saw is.
Jasper's asked what it was, dude.
What
calm
it was.
Down.
What is that?
Oh.
Jesus Christ!
I fell. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. Just like your mom's last night.
I'm picking up all of them.
Just like your mom.
All of them.
Covenant.
Oh God.
Oh.
I don't think so.
Told you guys I was coming, now I'm in front of you.
I'll try to triangulate its position.
Hey guys, I'm driving.
Oh, it's beautiful. Alright, I'll be gunner.
I call driver.
Who?
Oh.
I already called it.
Some poor bastard has to walk.
Alright, whoever gets your fur unarmed, you get to ride.
He gets the exclusive ride. Make it as bumpy as possible.
Don't fucking get knock me up now.
Come on.
You guys are literally about to kill me.
Okay. Come here. Come on. Get on.
Get on. All right, let's go.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue.
Okay, get on, because this is another jump.
Hold on.
All right.
That means getting back to Halsey soon.
Are we ready?
Yes, we're ready. Yeah. Go.
Charge!
Let's do this! Woo!
Yeah!
Fuck.
That was a little more. That was a little less exciting than I thought it would be. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's go. Oh crap! He fell off.
We forgot someone.
Okay. Oh, we're under enemy fire.
That's real funny. Real funny. Mm.
It kind of is. At least for us.
I bet it is.
Alright, there's another warthog that we passed. Just get in that.
Oh, wait. He teleported us. Warthog.
Oh.
Here you go. Get on. Now, actually, hold on this time.
It's kind of hard
with your hands.
I'm hearing that strange sound. Don't just stand on it. Stronger
this time. I can't really grab on with my hands.
I'm curious. Just drop the gun. You don't need it anyway. We haven't seen it.
Brute Chieftain pops up.
Yeah!
Ow! Get off! I'm shooting you.
Fuck you, dude. It's every man for himself here. Get your guns!
Oh shit! Oh god! What's happening?
Oh crap! He got me!
Oh god!
Did I get you or?
Oh god!
Nicholas says nothing. Nicholas says nothing.
Everyone's dead.
I think we died.
Nicholas literally watches
dead.
Nicholas literally watches everything go to shit. Hey, wait, like,
you know what, dude? I'll wait till you load in next, and then I'll let you ride.
And then I'll just go crazy.
Oh, he's got his own car now!
Yeah! Shoot it!
Don't
dude,
do that!
Stop.
Dude, we're gonna need him, okay?
Alright. We only need three manpower.
Okay, guys. I'm hearing that strange signal. There is something that I've learned from the games that I've been playing recently. Do you think there's something? Now I'm gonna need you guys to follow me.
Wow, that really hasn't worked out for us lately.
Don't shoot! Aw, you bastard.
I already shot.
Dude, we could have just avoided all of them.
Okay. Ah, shit!
Fuck!
Well, he jumped. No, you don't. Oh! Oh my god!
Run!
I blew up the ship.
Crap! Dude, if you run fast enough, you can actually avoid all the
Jesus.
Enemies there.
I just
I
saw
watched that. Okay, this time I won't shoot. I may have already shot when the checkpoint happened.
Just don't. We can do this.
Oh no!
Go!
Get out of the car and run
no!
for dear life. Just run.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh Jesus!
Oh, fuck that! Fuck you! Fuck you guys!
And I will make
oh
you all taste oblivion.
Don't go, do not.
Which tastes just like Red Bull. Yes! Go! Yes! He made it! Woohoo! Don't you dare fucking die. Don't you fucking die now! Oh man, they shot me. Okay, I'm going after that bastard. Come here, you.
Oh my god.
Never mind, I'm not going for him.
Jeez.
Oh my god, fuel rods hurt!
Dude, that was crazy. How did I do that? There was a suicider!
Was a
suicider.
Ow. Hey, I died again, guys.
Punch. I got a fuel rod. Oh, yeah, they have snipers, so watch out for that.
Crap.
Oh, I just saw you die.
Dude, I literally will
They always, like, taunt you and stuff. I always thought that was funny.
Pretty sure those are just Easter eggs.
No, like throughout the whole entire game they would taunt you.
That is true. And they'd be running away like, please don't kill me.
Yes! And like, one of them, they always like yell demon at you.
Demon!
Exactly!
I'd always be like, that's not
careful, guys, there's an elite with an energy sword who has cloaking.
Hey, are the hunters over here? Is this that part?
No.
Oh!
Yeah, energy sword elite.
Oh, shit. Throw grenades at him, he'll die eventually.
Why did they make them, like, the grunts speak a different language in this one? Like, all the enemies speak a different language in 4.
No, they've always spoken in this language.
No, they've always spoken English.
Well, they can speak English. A lot of the times they just speak this language, though.
They always, like, taunt you and stuff. I always thought that was funny.
Pretty sure those are just Easter eggs.
No, like, throughout the whole entire game they would taunt you.
That is true. And they'd be running away like, please don't kill me.
Yes! And like, one of them, they always like yell demon at you.
Demon!
Exactly!
I'd always be like, that's not
careful, guys, there's an elite with an energy sword who has cloaking.
Hey, are the hunters over here? Is this that part?
No.
Oh!
Yeah, energy sword elite.
Oh, shit!
Throw
grenades
at
him, he'll die eventually.
What got me? What killed me?
I don't know.
I got the energy sword.
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
Oh,
I'll add a soft
Damn.
Patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
All right, let's
grab
Broly
actually killed me in this game.
Thank you.
There's that
good thing
shadow puppets on the wall. Ow!
I heard something that time.
Eh, we'll be fine.
I fixed my problem.
Weird thing how we never actually get to fight the Sentinels in this game, though.
Console in the back.
Really?
Yeah, we never fight them. They are here for this one scene, and that's just about it.
Yeah, but the rest of the time we get to fight the Forerunner bastard thing.
Sorry about that, guys. My battery's died, and I had to go get some.
Designate Requiem. Requiem. Alright, I'll take right side, somebody else take left side.
Alright, I'll stay with alright. We all need to pick partners to where we can just go with
Marcus.
Right, I'll go with Rob. I'll always go with Rob and Nicholas, you always go with Jasper's, alright?
Okay.
I don't even know who Nicholas is. Is that Spy?
I don't even know who Jasper's is.
Jasper's go with Spy? No, you're going the wrong side. Jasper's, you're going the wrong side.
I called right side.
So did I.
Alright, let's all go. Right.
Jasper's, this is the right side, not
right.
Left. Oh, crap.
Let's all go.
Crap. I'm going left then.
Well, I'm going left side then. Goodbye.
Okay, I'll be with you, Jasper's.
Okay.
What's it doing?
It's alright.
Oh, unarmed, no!
This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field.
What?
Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Dude, let's bring my cartographer back online.
Partially.
Arguments.
I'm the one who knocks.
Oh, thanks for that.
Our communication is terrible.
Yes. Mayday,
well,
mayday, mayday.
Just kind of be frozen for 4 years.
UNSC AI Cortana to
crashed.
Please respond.
Our AI is malfunctioning.
No response.
We're Master Chief.
From the strength of that signal, the Infinity
Holy
has
cow.
To be close by.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, they fucked us up.
The cartographer should be back online.
The cartographer.
We may be able to use it to track
Let's just book it. Let's just book it.
Shit, where is the cartographer? needler.
All right, let's start calling out. All right. Start calling out. There's Jackal Sniper up there. Get him. Come on. All right, we're good.
Elite to the left.
Elite to the left. Yeah. Clear them out. On both me and Death is down. Who's still alive? No one's alive. All right.
No one's alive.
That's right.
Callouts and me and Rob go on right. I don't know. You and Nicholas. Jasper's you and Nicholas go and on left. All right. Split up.
All right.
I'll put them up. Take all the enemies.
Come on, Nick.
Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
You're the wrong way. You're on the wrong side. Someone is. No, you're good.
I'm not.
I'm on the left.
Yeah, we're all good. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Got it.
It looks like someone else was on my right. It looks. The radar on this game is pretty weird, actually. I thought someone else was
on
our side.
All right.
Is that the same signal?
Oh, hi.
Yes.
You
mayday,
left me,
mayday,
Rob.
Mayday.
You left your fam.
UNSC AI Cortana to infinity. Please respond.
Fam, you left me.
No response. But from the strength of that
charge!
Signal, infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online.
We're gonna get
we may be able to use it to track the ship's location. The Covenant. They found a way inside.
We're gonna elite to my left. Elite to my left. All right, middle's clear. You guys are clear on the middle.
We can't give the Covenant access.
I don't know. We
to
got some drugs in there.
Clear them out.
I took some out. So from my.
Oh, come on! Come on! I hit him.
I got jackals on our left. I got jackals on our left.
Sorry, I was going for the elite. You know, at the cartographer thing, and apparently
yeah,
I didn't.
Don't
punch
go
him.
That alone. Yeah, don't go that alone.
Hey, someone help me on the left.
Fuck you,
someone
bro.
Help me on left.
Alright, I'm gonna try to go left. Oh shit, that's too many people. Never mind.
Yeah, I just lost left. We got jackals and elite on left. Lots of grenade throws.
Oh shit, I'm stuck!
Here, I can get you out!
Grenade from behind cover. No, like literally, I was stuck with grenade from behind cover.
Oh, I know, that's why I said that.
We're all good. Hey, we got
the
elite with the.
I literally just walked in. Oh man,
literally. Hold on, I'll try to. Okay, someone get like a carbine or something. Get a precision weapon, because I'm gonna take out the elite shields.
Actually, no.
I can just be punched like a little bitch.
I like the way you describe it.
I killed one of the elites.
Carbine's mine!
Oh shit, I'm shot.
We don't need a precision weapon, we just need. Someone needs to be good with the plasma pistol.
Oh, this next part's gonna be so much easier if someone's using a precision weapon.
Alright, I got to the console. This is me, this is all me. There we go. Ow! Somebody punched me!
Cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
Middle. Alright, he's getting
dead. What the heck?
Find Infinity.
What's this?
Someone skipped the cutscene.
Not much. She was supposed to be
charge!
NASA, but the project was only in prototype.
Never mind, I remember this part.
All right.
No! No!
Ah!
Oh, someone cover me. I'm gonna reload.
Oh, yay,
I don't have a weapon. All I have is an energy sword.
Which is a weapon.
A good weapon at that, for up close.
Yeah, but I don't need to be up close right now.
Alright, move up, guys.
Well, it's still a weapon, sir. Don't be lying.
It is technically
what
still
did your
a
mama
weapon.
Tell you about lies?
Boom.
She said it wasn't the white,
I killed
the white one.
I did
what
kill
did your daddy
that,
tell you about
I
lies?
That.
He said when white one turns into a black one.
That's racist? Ah,
someone just call me a racist. Stevie Wonder, dude.
Oh, shit.
Carbine! Carbine!
Marcus, we got this! Take the Banshee.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. No! 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 Hello? You Excellent. Don't! You yeah, dick!
Ha ha!
Oh my god, no!
Oh,
I got stuck.
I'm gonna get a beam rifle. Alright, Sam, I got a beam rifle. We're all good now. Oh no.
Okay, to be fair, I did run into the middle of that.
Surprising enough, this is a lot more fun than it is.
What happened?
We're all good now?
Ah,
it's fixed. It's lagging on my side too. Alright, it's all good. We're all good now.
What is our ping?
I'm starting
now.
To clear up a bit. No.
Yep. Got someone killed.
I
what
died.
What happened?
Hey, Jaspers, you've got to kill those jackals.
Ah.
If he stops lagging, he probably.
Back here. I'm back here and try
the
to
game is
in.
Chugging right now. Like. Oh, now it's starting to smooth out.
Yep, there we go. Here.
It's not doing good still.
Yeah.
It's alright, we have a checkpoint.
Is this- I think we're going
this
the wrong
is terrible.
Way.
Terrible.
I think-
Yeah. Guys, that's backwards. Backwards. That's backwards.
Dang it. Could've told me sooner.
The game was running so smooth just a sec ago. What happened?
I have no
idea.
There we go.
Starting to smooth out a tiny bit.
It. Oh man. Needs to just add.
And adding.
Well, I do. So. So something.
Oh.
Clever.
Let's.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Jesus.
Jesus, it's crisp!
This never happened on the Xbox 360!
Like... I think
Xbox
it's because...
Xbox One dinky!
Ooh, Covenant Carbine.
Whoa!
Did I just kill you? I'm sorry!
You hit me, you dick!
I tried to kill the jackal! Okay, this is...
By ramming me?!
Maybe if you weren't standing next to it.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy.
Ow,
hey, it cleared out.
Right,
it cleared out. Yeah.
On the tower.
I guess.
Stop it before it fucking lags. Dude.
That's the wrong person.
Oh my god, that was a beam rifle. Almost to my face.
I remember this part. Ah, someone's trying to shoot me.
Oh god. I've got a ghost. I've got a ghost.
Take out the ghost. Take out the ghost.
I've got one.
I got a rocket launcher.
I'll be your ranged attack, guys.
Oh, you got shot by a beam rifle.
Someone get that other ghost. Someone get that other ghost. Or that ghost is
Where
gonna
is it?
Destroy me.
Here. I'm gonna get him. Keep him distracted. Fire, him distracted.
Got him.
Or you could just nearly destroy it.
Yeah,
take out
the
jackals too.
I got the elite, man. You gotta admit that.
Alright, I'm trying to take out the guys in the middle of the ghost. Well, alongside the ghost people.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're good.
Be ready, the hunters haven't come in yet.
Remember, I have a rocket
launcher.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, never mind.
I can boot you.
Oh, Jesus.
Robjin.
As soon as you spawn.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, I was just trying to boost into these grunts.
Yeah, it keeps giving me the option to boot you.
Don't boot, please.
Don't boot anybody.
It was an accident.
I haven't done it yet, so I'm not going to.
Shotgun!
Yes! Yeah, that was mine, by the way.
Rifle and a rocket launcher.
You can give me my shotgun back now.
I have a concussion rifle and a rocket launcher. Yeah, ghost. You go. Oh, shit!
The elites just issued a general order.
You son of a bitch!
To secure the tower entrance above us.
Unarmed? I know that was you.
What? It was not me.
Oh, yeah, it was definitely him.
No, shut the fuck up, dude.
Oh, okay.
You know what gun I have on right now, right?
Yeah, I don't care. Threatening someone is not fun or funny or cool.
Oh, man, I got wrecked.
Okay, who takes
I'm close quarter specialist.
Right? Oh shit! Left side bad! Left side bad! Hey! Hey, don't take my shit!
I just did.
Spot.
Why not right side? Right side bad! Right side bad!
Every
let's get
side
left
bad.
Side, let's get left side, guys.
Fucking Rob stole my shit!
What do you mean I stole your shit? I didn't steal your shit.
That was actually me, bro. Honestly. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
Yeah, you judgmental dick.
Hey, let's all stop. You're all being judgmental dicks. Everyone here is innocent. I mean,
okay.
Nobody
so
here
can
is innocent.
No one take my
Nicholas.
Shotgun, though. You can take the energy sword, just not my shotgun.
Hey,
please.
That energy sword was also mine!
Okay, well,
actually,
you can take your energy sword back. Just where's my shotgun?
Actually, no, you only had a concussion rifle
No, earlier I had the energy sword and then I died.
I'm just gonna take it then.
Well, that wasn't me.
Let's stop fighting over gear and just get this game done. Come on.
Why are you guys such a bad
team? Someone's gonna take it. No one took it. You can have the thing back. It's right here.
We have a very unorganized team. You know, just keep it.
Or not.
Yeah, just keep it. We have the most unorganized team I've ever seen.
Probably gonna die anyway.
Well, we're just having fun.
Yeah, this is about having fun.
Yeah,
if we were tryharding, I'd probably have lasso.
This is mostly fucking around.
Crap! What the fuck? I shot
I mean,
him twice with a shotgun. He should have died.
Is Halo 4 shenanigans.
Oh shit! Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Thank you.
I got just shot at long range.
Wow, that was a fail.
Alright, one hunter almost down. And, yeah, that hunter's done too. I shot him twice with a rocket launcher and he was still surprisingly up.
Oh my god, you keep tingling me, Robjin.
Okay, that one was on purpose, but we're at the end of the mission anyways. Here, get me! Get me!
Fuck you! Artifact.
Shotgun!
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are.
Where's the turn?
I killed
the map placed it at the top of the tower.
Now where's my shotgun?
I think somebody took it.
Wait, hold on, I gotta grab the terminal.
I wanna grab it.
There we go.
Ah!
Oh!
I just
continue the game.
I didn't know this was gonna happen.
Just back up. Just back out. Just press B. You'll be fine.
Back in Halo 4. I'm back in Halo 4.
Oh no! Cortana's saying a bunch of different things at once.
Yeah, that was kind of scary. Kind of sounded like Lord Satan was talking.
What? Broly beat me? Fuck you, Broly. And now I'm out of energy to use.
Come on, everybody!
I survived!
Get on the fucking elevator.
Hey! Hey, get up here.
I'm trying to. The stairs are over here.
You get up here long time.
Well, you know what? If you guys are going to be like that, I'm not going to get on the elevator.
Rob, get on the elevator.
No, you can't make me. You can't make me. You can't make me. No.
Get on the elevator.
It's like a teenage girl.
You can't make me. Holy crap, you're shooting at me! No! Don't!
I'll go get him.
I'll jump!
I killed
him.
Oh, dang,
I just fell down here as well.
Well, you guys can shoot out a fucking elevator already?
maybe we don't wanna. Okay, let's all go to the elevator.
No!
Okay,
you missed, dumbass!
Oh my!
I wasn't really aiming, asshole. That's pretty G, dude. That's pretty G.
Oh ah! Fuck! Go away!
Everybody, stop running away!
You better get the fuck!
No! Okay. I'll get on.
Get on the elevator right now!
I'm going.
Kill him.
I'm going.
Hit him in the back!
What the?
Hit him in the butt!
Alright.
I swear, Christ almighty, I'm gonna fucking kill everyone here.
Hey, I'm on the elevator.
Yeah, get on the
elevator.
Jeez,
Marcus, what took you so long?
Really, dude?
You were last on the elevator!
I don't know if I would forgive you.
Wait, my shotgun! No! I was just about to grab my shotgun!
No,
fuck you.
Alright, guys, I'm sorry about that.
Nah. We're just gonna kill you later.
Huh?
Huh?
What did you say?
Nothing.
I have a moderator for a Twitch chat now.
Cool.
What's a moderator?
Basically, he makes sure the chat is like I don't know, in control while I'm streaming.
Ah. Cool.
Dude, if we get a donation, we can get a donation box and shit. Makes this a real thing. One node of a larger transit grid that spans the
entire planet. What?
Okay, should I post this in 15-minute increments, or just literally export the entire thing?
Export the entire thing.
Oh, God.
Okay, who did that?
Literally terrible, terrible team members.
Okay.
Shh, we're beautiful.
Okay, now we're actually going to have to start, you know, working together on this one, because this is when it actually starts to get hard.
Before we go anywhere, alright?
What word? Oh, hey, I have a shield.
Alright, before we go anywhere, alright?
Everybody, we need to make a wall of shield.
We need to pick a partner. We need to pick a partner,
Marcus and me are partners.
Alright. Stop. Alright. Okay, I will stay with Rob, and you stay with Jasper. I don't care where you guys are. You guys just stick together and stay alive, and don't go anywhere near us on the battlefield, or you will ruin our flow. All right?
All right.
Good.
Let's go. No more messing around though, because this is when the game actually gets hard.
Yeah, dude. When they start getting like those almost insta kill like rifles that they're
and the Prometheans.
Yeah.
By the way, if there's ever scattershot, it is mine. That is my favorite gun. I've made a Lego life-size version of it. That will be my gun.
That satellite in the center is amplifying
the ship's broadcasts like a relay. Okay.
Maybe
we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Actually, well, yeah, that's true. Yeah. If you guys find it first, then you guys get it because we're separate. We're separate partners. We're the same team, but we're separate partners.
I mean, whatever, like, if Marcus, if you and I find one, I get it. Okay.
Yeah, you'll get it. I'm just gonna take that rifle that can switch between single shot and
the light rifle.
Shot. That's all I want.
Let's go.
I just threw a grenade.
Wait, where am I? Oh my god, I'd be teleporting.
Okay, Marcus, here we are.
Alright,
don't shoot me. Okay, let's go.
Stop, Siri.
Alright. It's alright, we don't need to worry about those ones yet.
Spy, we gotta shoot him! We gotta shoot him with haste! I love these guys' pistol that they drop.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the terminals. Similar cortical. Bolt shot. There we go.
Where?
I already picked up the bolt shot.
Right here, Rob, right here.
Come on, Spy.
I love the bolt shot.
Spy, where are you?
What? I'm ready.
Oh, hey. I really love the bolt shots, too.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
So our moderator right now is jumping to other streams and, like, promoting our channel right now. So, yeah, we have that.
Well, that's kind of terrible.
It's not terrible.
Yeah, it is. That's the worst thing you can do.
Yeah, but, I mean, he really believes in making this thing work, so... Yeah.
It's still terrible. Plus he's... care what the cause is.
I mean,
there's the light rifle.
I stand by that.
Where?
Yeah, light rifle.
I just passed it. Momentary flash
we're seeing is actually a data purge. Fuck yeah. Can you tap into it? I love the light rifle.
Dude, the bolt shot's so much fun in multiplayer.
I really love the bolt shot. It's a really good weapon. Surprisingly,
they changed it in Halo 5 though, and that upsets me. Got him.
Oh, I'm sorry, that was me. Sorry.
Oh, hey, we automatically spawn with the bolt shot.
Oh man, I just did an assassination.
I stole the assassination.
Here, I got myself a light rifle too, so.
Hey, I'm pretty sure you get an achievement for assassinating one. I already got it in Halo. Oh, dude, this mode, right now, if you die, you spawn, you get you must be getting close
to the pylon. Oh, wait, there's a scatter shot around here. Where is it?
Oh, I like this flag.
Light rifle ammo over here.
Oh, yeah, I found a light rifle.
But where's that scatter shot? I know there's one over here. Oh, well.
You know, I honestly feel the scatter shot's really overpowered.
Hey, how do you switch modes with the light rifle?
No clue.
Wait, what?
I didn't even know you could.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, wow, I keep trying to...
Oh, yes! My precious!
If you zoom in... Okay, if you zoom in, then it's a one-shot, but if you zoom out, then it's a three-shot.
Yeah.
Oh, my precious.
What, did you find a scatter shot?
Yep.
Nice.
Are you gonna be alright?
I need to make a video of my Lego scatter shot and put it on my channel.
Your Lego scatter shot.
Dude, it's life size and it's actually really cool.
Life size is impressive. Alright, there's weapons down here. Oh, scatter shot! Damn! You pushed me out of the
way! Yes, I got him!
I got ammo
for it. You literally pushed me out of the fucking way just so you could get it.
Hey, do you want it? Do you want it, Jasper?
I'm good. That's the
target. I already have it. So. Let's figure out how to take it down. Alright. Now, this is when we actually need to work together as a team. This is when it actually becomes really hard.
I'm down.
Spy, where are you?
I'm down.
What?
Come here, Spy. Stay with me.
Okay.
We gotta stick together.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level.
Take them before someone's you climb all the way teammate. Up. So.
Then I guess someone's with my teammate.
We need to fix our tags after soon enough.
Mine's still 420.
Ah, crap! No! My scatter shot! I dropped it!
I have your scatter shot in my
hand.
Dude,
you picked up my scatter shot!
I know, I know. I just, I'm gonna drop it down for you there.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
If you love me, let me go.
Alright, unarmed, let's start scaling the tower. Or you can die.
Spy, you're not being
all right, I'm here,
a teammate!
I'm here.
Where
I'm
are
going
you?
Up the tower. I'm going up the tower.
Yeah, because we still have to activate that last core. No! Damn!
Alright, Spy. Let's, forget cores, I think? Yeah.
Still hey guys, well, you know there's still the last core that we have to destroy, as well
I'm
as me getting my
it.
Scatter shot back.
Oh god!
I got it.
I just got fucked.
Great,
oh.
That's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Oh my god! Oh god! Oh god!
Oh!
I'm
my scatter shot's gone.
No, I'm very certain we literally
we got through that part pretty quickly though.
Must have intercepted our
yeah, but we.
Beacon.
I died a lot of this. Oh god! Requiem with us.
They tried to follow. That's how powerful this thing is. I love the bolt shot.
I really appreciated that.
I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
Okay, no more team killing. We gotta get ready.
Okay. Hey. Shark!
Lynn, honestly, if you wanna help,
got
I don't
it.
Know, promote this shit on media or something. I don't know.
Working.
But don't like,
relay is starting to
don't
up.
Like going on other people's streams. Just promote on social media, Facebook, stuff like that. Just don't run other people's content to make our.
Oh.
There's still too much interference.
This is no planet. This is a space station. Okay, let's get our groups ready.
All right, wait, guys.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
Yeah, after the next time we get into like a menu or something, we need to change our tags. So.
Well, mine is 498, so.
498, what's mine? 117? I'm pretty sure. All around the pylon.
Okay, so I have
mine's
a shotgun.
Cliche and. hey, I just want to let. Someone ran ahead. Who the fuck was that?
I don't know, but it doesn't look like they were very smart with that.
Alright, I got my scatter shot back!
Huh. Alright, me and Rob will go first, alright? Let's go.
Spy.
Alright, let's go. You guys go now.
Right, come on, Spy. Alright, I'm gonna place my shooting test.
Actually, yeah, let him fight. Aw, oh, never mind.
Yeah, everybody placed their sentinel. Mine, for some reason, glitched out and didn't place. Oh, shit!
Yeah, stay away from that Promethean knight. He has a scatter shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. He got screwed.
Got the ammo.
You know what? I also have a scatter shot.
We're going through.
Oh, I'm looking forward to the ghost part at the end. Here, I'll take a. I was about to say
see,
I could take
ghost
the
part,
shield.
Well, that ghost part's gonna be fun. Talk about boys.
No! There we go.
Oh,
got my guns back.
I forgot
back.
About Let's get back to Slap. Come on, Darko.
Hold on, I got their attention. Shoot them.
Alright, we got it.
Let's go. Move up.
Okay, we got two shields,
hey,
one for each.
Hey,
per
Spy,
squad.
Spy, are you there, dude? Nicholas?
Wait, what?
Yeah, you're not. You've got to stay with Jasper, dude.
Okay, Jasper getting this one. Jasper and Spy's squad gets to have those. Unarmed and I will be on foot.
Oh no, there's two ghosts down here.
Exactly, we get our ghosts now.
Alright.
Come on.
Alright, let's go.
Now.
I got the elite.
Dude, we just cross over it, dude. That was awesome.
I know, right?
I was like perfectly timed too. We're almost to the beat.
Alright, let's go. Let's run him over. The one.
Sorry, I fell a little bit behind.
Found the opening. Oh my god!
You better get up to that relay and fast. Hey guys, there's ammo crates over here, so I would recommend refilling.
Ow!
Jesus!
Come on.
Sorry. Alright, come on, Spy.
Alright, unarmed, you can lead. You can lead our group.
Lead our squad. Hey, come here, officer.
No. I mean, like, unarmed and I are, we are squadron and you two are squadron.
Alright.
Okay, look, enough screwing around. Come on, let's go. I'll lead.
I was just close to the door!
Okay. You got the Banshee.
I'll be a Banshee. Alright, I'm taking out the enemy Banshee right now. We got multiple enemy Banshees in the sky.
Alright, can you handle them?
Well, I'm taking a lot of fire right now. I need some
ice. I was taking a lot of fire from this elite.
Oh my god. Yeah, that elite just stole your ghost. And then I just got killed by an enemy Banshee. Shit.
Aw, my scatter shot's gone.
We have plasma pistols. Use them.
Okay, I destroyed the first one. Power core down. Shields
weak. Still online. I've lost
wait.
My other two powers.
Hey, guys. If you guys are gonna use a suppressor, I suggest burst firing it.
I'm gonna take a Banshee. Yeah, I got him!
Yeah, okay, try to hijack it.
Shit, he landed on the rock. Come on! Come on, you... Yeah, I got him!
No!
I got the Banshee.
Good job.
Alright, I killed another enemy Banshee.
I died again.
Alright, so we have two Banshees.
And all the enemy Banshees are dead, I can assume?
Yep. At least from what I can tell. Shit, I'm paralyzed! I need to evacuate!
Whoa!
Oh, I'm being lit up!
Sorry, I'm looking for my old guns when I died. Nope,
I got
not
two
here.
Banshees in the tower and they are absolutely destroying me
That'll
right
do
now.
It. Shield should yeah. be down. Get up to that beam.
Is it hard to hear me, Lane, or what? Is it hard to hear me, guys? I just got jacked. No. I just got jacked. We got another enemy Banshee in the air.
Yeah, I killed it. Ah, shit, I'm about to die. More Banshees over here.
Don't worry, guys, I'm here.
Alright, good. Here, I'm coming in! Ow!
Brennan's core.
Oh!
They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana.
I can't get through
the
tunnel.
All right,
I'm good now.
Plan.
I got through the tunnel.
Unarmed. Out of the way.
Borden's is on. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by
0.7.
Get us in there.
Negative Infinity.
Yeah,
the
fuel rod gun. If you press Y,
my turret's down there.
No, Chief, you've got to get that beam down now.
Hey, Lane, go spread around social media about our
No, don't team kill, okay?
Oh yeah.
Hey, guys,
stop team killing. We've got to take this seriously now. It's gonna get really difficult.
All right, go on, Spy.
I got it!
Fucking
yeah!
You keep jacking him from me! Do you come? Kill him! Kill him! And fist you!
Punch!
Move us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go!
Spy away from me.
Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
Alright. I'm moving towards the relay too. Now the final part begins.
Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll help you. Just find us that control unit.
All right. Oh, wow, shit, this is the Didax. All
right, are we head? Okay, so we have to head right. On my yeah, we have to head right. Side of the satellite.
Spy, where are we heading? Spy, we just stay back and let them do all the work, okay?
Knock.
Hey,
Jasper,
Jasper, go over there. Go over there.
Yes. Now we just need to
use it. Unarmed, you come with me. Spy, you go. Jasper's over there. We're splitting up into two groups.
Oh shit! Yeah, let's just let him.
The door
should have
opened. Okay,
yeah,
let's go give him backup.
Yeah. Oh my god. Covenant is luckily a lot easier to kill than the enemy. Oh shit! I just got punched
Says
in the face.
This immediately dies.
Hey, the elite punched me, okay?
Wow. Those are so cool.
Damn! These guys are hard.
It's legendary.
That's true. The rod!
Binary rifle.
Ooh.
Sexy.
Oh, binary rifle.
No!
Light rifle. Oh, oh. I forgot. Alright. Oh, no. Oh,
hey. Everybody get the suppressor. It can. If you burst it, it's really, really good.
Nah, I'm gonna stick with the light rifle.
Me. I'm gonna stick with my, rod.
Headshot!
Nice shot.
I have light rifle.
And headshot!
Headshot. Another kill,
oh,
I got another kill. I'm down. There's elite on the left,
Oh shit! Back it up. Ah, oh, the fuel rod got me!
What got me?
We all died.
Oh, the.
All right, come on, let's do this.
All right.
Bye. All right. Bye. Watch out.
All right, I'm gonna try to sneak up on these elites.
I'm gonna use my shooter.
Headshot.
Darn it!
That's one guy down.
Oh shit, I'm backing up. Door closed on both of us. Oh shit, unarmed. You got that?
Fuck!
Oh. Alright, move up.
Hold on, there's an elite up here. There was an elite
up
here.
That's just fine, you guys move up, alright?
Alright.
Both of you move up together. Don't stay apart. Like, literally, try to stay literally right beside each other. No matter if it's heavy.
Shields are down, shields are down, take them out!
Oh man, how many times are you gonna say literally?
Literally amount of times.
Here, your binary rifle is
literally
safe.
Literally is one of the worst words in the dictionary. Literally is literally the most annoying word in the English dictionary.
Alright. Okay, just stay beside
wait,
you.
Wait. There were some knights here. Where were their drops?
I don't think they have the drops. No, only one spawn this time. I killed one.
Oh, one of them had a binary rifle.
Oh, wait,
I got
really?
It.
Holy shit, where?
I have it. We can both be sniped. Unarmed, you're the other sniper, right? Good.
Yeah.
I have a light rifle.
Alright, wait, stay back. Let them go in front. They're the assault force. We're the...
Yeah, they're the assault force. We're the snipers.
Alright.
Yes, I will do that every time I get this gun because I love it.
Hey, scattershot?
Will you fucking
Holy
stop?
Holy shit!
I really didn't mean to do
Seriously,
that.
Seriously, guys, stop attacking each other.
It's fine. It was it's fine.
Here,
I was trying to aim.
I am a sniper. I'm going to stay as a light rifle.
Both of them are down. I need some support over here.
Alright.
I think I accidentally shot you.
Yeah, you did.
Sorry, I'm trying to take care of this elite.
An elite hit me.
Wait, something's not right.
Oh, we already took it down. We don't have time. Alright.
Man, Spy is just not giving a fuck about anybody.
Alright, this is a cutscene. I will be right back. I'm going to grab some food. Be right back.
Okay.
Skip the cutscene.
What's wrong, Nicholas? Are you alright, dude?
What?
Are you alright, dude?
What do you mean?
You're like, not sticking to anything, bro.
Oh, what?
Chief, let go of the contacts.
Like, you're supposed to stay with Jasper.
Find us an exit.
Yeah.
Don't wait
around on my
account. You're supposed to call out. Like, tell where enemies are. You see them. Stuff like that.
Shit. I'm back. I have my quick trip pizza.
Ah, you got pizza.
Woohoo!
Oh, hello, Mr. Coming Out of the Lava. Do you want to be friends?
Oh, never mind.
Are we almost at the end, dude? Touch the
pillars. No. Okay, who's the one who's skipping it?
Not it.
Dude, seriously, are we almost like done with like playing Halo 4?
No. There's still a lot more to do.
Oh Jesus!
Wow, they didn't seem very friendly.
Grab one of those ghosts. Okay, we do have to stick together as a group.
Charge! Okay, come on, Spy.
Hang on, I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghosts.
Let's go.
An infinite boost with no shield. Let's do this. Oh! I made the jump, everybody, don't worry.
Woohoo!
Oh, I made another jump, don't worry.
No! Oh, no!
You both just got fucking destroyed.
Oh, no! No!
Alright, who all died?
Where am I?
No, I'm still good, we're all still good, man. Keep going.
You don't have to tell me twice. Oh.
Where's Nicholas?
Nope, holy shit! Too slow!
No, actually, you were too fast.
Nope!
Oh, Jesus!
I died again.
I'm way ahead of all of you guys.
Oh no.
Here, I got this. If you guys fail, then I win.
Wow, that's not how life works.
Yeah, I crashed.
Come on, keep
going,
everybody!
Oh
my
god,
we collided.
What?
I think we just collided in midair and exploded.
Wait, me and you? Just me and you did that, or?
I think so. I collided with somebody midair.
Need to get up there. Yeah, I collided with somebody and then crashed.
Yeah, same.
I'm stuck. You guys go on without me.
Unstuck.
I'm stuck.
You don't have to tell me twice. I'm already.
Oh, what? What? What?
Running over a bunch of rocks on the rail.
Jeez.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey, everybody.
Oh, hey, I spawned falling. Thank you, Cortana.
Thank you for the useless information.
This reminds me of the ending of Halo 3.
A little bit. The Warhawk.
Except
run.
The ending of Halo 3 was a lot more fun.
Oh god.
And
yeah.
A lot cooler looking.
I made it, guys. Don't worry.
To be fair, though, this is a pretty badass way to end it.
I made it. Don't worry. That was all me.
Wait, how did he get his armor changed, but he still has that dent? Where the
we
how?
Don't know.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey,
I don't
Dawn?
Know.
Maybe he fell down right when he got the armor.
That's not the Dawn.
Oh, then what is
That's it? The Infinity.
Spirit? Alright, it's Infinity. Hey, Infinity! Oh! Infinity
oh, it's coming for us.
Infinity wants
it's coming right for us! Quick, get
Master
your guns!
It hits Master Chief. Master Chief just throws it back into space.
He catches it like a football. Huh. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna make it.
Marking. Cue the longest mission in the entire game now.
Which one is this? Oh, hello! It's the Didact.
Sorry, guys, I'm eating.
Oh, that's okay. Already had dinner. Whoa, where did Infinity go?
Same place we are.
Wait, this is the longest mission in the entire game?
No, the next mission right now. It's called Infinity. It's the longest mission in the whole game.
There's an achievement called Forerunner. Halo 4, complete Forerunner. Oh, hiccups.
Didn't, like, the trailer show, like, some pieces of this?
Yeah, but that was just the E3 trailer. They completely changed the level.
Well, hey, at least we get to find other Spartans.
Or not.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. What do you mean?
Yeah, this mission's long.
Ship looks intact. Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. We're turning extra bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
We're Sierra predicting bad guys. That's UNSC very forward under Dawn. We're on station, ready to elite.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Again, sorry guys for hearing me chewing. I'm eating
this.
Pizza
a
right now.
A lot of UNSC people die in this game. I feel really bad.
I don't.
Well, you shouldn't feel very bad because they're not real people, dude.
Woo! That was weird. My gun just started shooting.
I don't know. It's just something about seeing, like, genocide basically happening right in front of your eyes. In any case, kind
of
sucks.
Okay, how do you feel about us killing all of these elites and grunts and stuff?
How about you guys? How did you guys feel when I was killing each of you over and over?
Yeah,
I felt very upset because I was like, "One of them's an officer."
Check his DMR.
Oh my God, no!
I have his DMR. Ow! Ow! What the fuck? Spy, we're on the same team, asshole.
I didn't do anything.
Unarmed.
No more shooting at each other.
Hey,
no more shooting at each other.
I just really wanted that DMR, guys. Honestly.
Yeah, I can tell.
Well, I took
sorry.
DMR,
punched
sir.
Me to death, asshole. Oh.
Actually, no, I have a DMR still.
Well, I also have
three of us have DMRs, only one doesn't.
Yeah, because unarmed
I picked up
me
ammo.
For it.
I picked up ammo, so I'm sorry, Jaspers. I literally just ripped your DMR right out of your hands. You were so happy about it. It was just like, nah.
Oh! Damn. I don't even like the DMR that much. I'm more upset about the fact that you killed me. Could've just asked for it, but you fucking murdered me for it.
Oh.
Keep forgetting this is a legendary.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Oh, come on.
Hey, has anyone ever actually assassinated a watcher?
I have.
What, one of these guys?
No, one of the small guys.
No. Bad. He tried to bring his buddy back.
I stopped it.
How?
I didn't mean to do that. Ah!
Come here, doggy!
Okay, they have a bolt rifle or whatever it is.
Ooh, look at the binary?
Or...
Yeah, binary rifle, the thing where you can actually aim. Because I was just incinerated.
Guys, I just collected 500 campaign medals.
I've collected 1,000.
Hold on. Aww! Keep him distracted.
Ah, shit!
Aww, damn it, I was gonna assassinate him.
I just got incinerated. Does nobody care about that? God.
I think we got fucking destroyed, dude. Alright, you two jump down. Me and Rob are gonna step in and give you guys covering fire.
Actually, no. Be quiet. I'll jump down and assassinate the knight.
Don't tell me to be quiet. Shut the fuck up.
Oh shit! Oh, wow. That was a
stun. Come on!
Double kill on us, by.
Seriously? Oh my god! This knight is the big problem. Okay.
So it's the watchers that are incinerating us.
Okay. Everybody stop. Okay. All right. Stop.
I'm going down to assassinate the knight. You guys, do not shoot. Be quiet. Let me take care of this guy. Crap! Never mind.
You suck shit. You suck so
no,
much
he
shit.
He just so happened to turn around. There was a sniper. I'm keep getting hit by these snipers.
Yeah, I know. I killed one. It's the watchers on the trees.
I just disintegrated.
Yeah. 1 second. My brother's knocking on my door.
Yay! Connection.
What?
What just happened?
Connection error, apparently.
Huh.
That was.
Well, that ends that part of the stream. Goodbye, everybody.
Well, are we ending the stream?
I hope everybody had fun watching this stream or YouTube video. I'll see you guys in the next part.